Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to order McDonald's curbside. So first thing you do, of course, is download the McDonald's app. This is what it looks like when you open it up. You can select whatever location is in closest proximity to you at the time. And then from there, you can go ahead and place your order. From the home screen at the bottom, it shows you any of the deals of the day. The day I recorded this, it was a Friday, so there was some free medium fries with at least a $1 mobile order, which I absolutely took advantage of. I love the McDonald's fries, so I just added it to my mobile order. Other days have other deals, and then you can scroll down and scroll the menu. So they have a full menu here. You can look at deals, meals, happy meals, bakery, condiments, sweets, and more. They even have their dollar menu available as well to look at, which I love ordering stuff from the dollar menu, so that's a great option. These are their sides, and then I wanted to show you guys how to order a meal. So in this example, I am just going to select a quarter pounder with cheese, and you can put the quantity in there, and you can make it a meal, which I did in this case. You can choose your drink and your size, medium, or you can upsize it to a large, as you see I did there. And then next, there you go, and you can choose the drink that you want to go along with that as well. And they do have other choices aside from soda. Then you can just add it to your cart. Here I'm just sharing the Happy Meal options that they have available as well. And don't forget to add in whatever condiments you want to your order so you're not losing out on that ketchup and other Dunkin' sauces. Then on the bottom, you can click on the deals tab. They have different deals for you to get. Buy one, get one free, 99-cent coffee, etc. So just check it out to see if you're interested in any of those. And nutrition information, among other things. Now we're ready to check out. Here is the checkout screen. You can review your order, edit, or remove anything you'd like. And then you click choose payment. You can either pay with Apple Pay or you can add a debit or credit card for your order. And once you select your credit card, then you'll be able to actually check out. So you do pay before you order. Then once your payment is confirmed, you click on place order and that'll send your order through to McDonald's. You do need to bring your phone with you so that it can track you via GPS. And once you get there, you can either pull in through the drive-thru or pull up through a curbside spot, which are numbered from what I've seen, and you can check in that way. You are able to review your order also or cancel it from that menu. So if you do go through the drive-thru, you will just enter the 4-digit code that they give you on your app. And if you go to curbside, it'll ask you what parking spot you are in so that the person knows to bring it out to you. In my case, I parked in a parking spot number 3 and it told me they would bring my food out to me within 5 minutes or so. So I just sat tight and waited patiently for my Coca-Cola, and let me know if Coke for McDonald's hits different. Enjoy your McDonald's. Give me a thumbs up if you love McDonald's Coke products. Subscribe if you guys haven't already, and be sure to check out my other how-to videos to order all your yummy faves from your local fast food restaurants.